Peter Rabbit is a fictitious fuzzy fellow who appears in many children's stories, which were penned by author Beatrix Potter. Peter originally hopped to it in 1902, The Tale of Peter Rabbit, and then popped up in five more books between the years 1904 and 1912. So who is he? Where did he come from? Join us as we dive down the old rabbit hole. Peter Rabbit.